Okay, let's go ahead and look at some practice exercises. Let's go to skill practice number one, question number two. What is the word that we are trying to find? Sharon?
Versatile.
Very good. And what is the answer to question number two?
B, exemplification.
Uh-huh. And how did you know that?
Because of the word for instance.
Very good. Let's go ahead and do one more.